Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside. Well, I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know where she's living or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got the reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second chance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We grew up together, two kids in the park, of our initials deep in the park. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye. And the people seemed to move slowly out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's living or where she's gonna go. I guess she got the reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. And Sally called back and how I felt. She said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know, I've been waiting 24 years. And the big blue sea disappeared. I don't know where she's living or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got the reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years, I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glass. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice. No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Galing ni Maria.
Oh, score, 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 score!
Was wird das Pinky an, Marie? Ich bin dein! Was wird das Pinky, Marie?